What are the first thing that would come to your mind when I use the words hot girl lesbian and then I use the word hot guy gay? Welcome to the 22nd episode of Space of Lucidity. Today I talk about sex and sexuality. As for my small intro, the point I was trying to make is that whenever we hear the words gay, lesbian, bisexual or heterosexual, more often than not, I don't think when you heard the word lesbian, you didn't picture like a happy female couple. Although when you heard the word gay, you didn't envision happy two guys happily living together and having a nice life. Because invariably our thoughts directly go towards sex. Like the point that these words of sexuality pertain to the concept of sex. That, it means that this person is having sex with a said sex, so to speak. male or female or transgender. But the point I'm trying to make is that these words are essentially, quite different. The whole act of sex or sexual behavior is far apart from the concept of sexuality. So when a person is talking about their sexuality, it honestly has very little to do with the actual act of sex. The point is, they are telling you about their entire side of themselves that is very personal, very close, and talks about a large range of trials and tribulations that we ignore if we just think about, sex. Here I'd like to quote an example. A friend of mine who is bisexual, whenever she has gone out and told someone that, hi, I'm bisexual, one of the first responses have been, so how was it, making out with a girl? Have you been in a threesome? And the point is, although you kind of understand the context and curiosity with which people are asking it, it also belittles her entire sexuality, her entire concept of being, because that is not what being bisexual means. It's she is also looking for love, she's looking for relationships, she's looking for warmth and living happily and living a good, nice, fulfilling life. And by putting it into that box is unfair. If you went out and said that, hey, I'm heterosexual, and the first thing someone were to point out, like, so you have sex with girls, how is it, do you love it, would you have orgies? Isn't that belittling your conflict? Like, I think all of us have been in the conflict of finding a partner, of courting, flirting, having a heartbeat, and it completely negates that entire sphere of existence when we start thinking in that context. And the last point I would like to make is that sexuality is a very personal thing. It grows, it changes, and it's a wide mess of things. Like, a guy can be, his sexuality of a guy or a girl or any person or a human being is not limited to, they're not boxes in which we put people in. They're like colors that mix together to form a beautiful portrait. That is our sexuality. And I think once we start exploring it, feeling it, understanding it, you realize sex is a very small part of it. Although I will not say that sex is not beautiful, but you belittle the entire concept of this, our entire gamut of the experiences that is called life, and the beautiful colors that are sexuality. Thank you.